Would last forever. But we was wrong. That's Tommy Pickles. He's the bravest baby I ever known. That's Tommy's little brother, Dale. He doesn't walk or talk much, and he slumbers a lot. But he is kind of cute.
Mine!
That's Phil and Lil.
Maybe we should go back.
Very back.
Well, they like verbs, and I'm Chucky.
This place gives me the juicy bumps.
I'm not so brave, but that's okay, because I got Tommy. He's my bestest friend.
Hang on to your diapers, babies. It's time for adventure.
We went on and we tried to take Dill back to the hopsicle.
Yeah!
I don't know, you guys. Are you sure you want to do that? I mean, we saw a lot of scary stuff out there, like monkeys and rivers and forests and monkeys.
It was fun, right, Dilly? Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go.
On the choo-choo tracks. That was an exciting ride, huh, Chucky?
Yeah, a little too exciting if you ask me. Thanks, Tommy. Now let's go get Phil and Lil before they get cranky.
We're coming, Phil!
Okay, you guys, hop on!
Thanks!
All right, you guys, let's move these tracks around so we can get out of here.
Yeah!
Then we can go find Dill.
Do we have to?
We're coming, Dill!
Great job, guys! Now all we got to do is get off of these tracks.
Yay, we did it!
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Then we can go find Dill.
Can't we look for him later?
We did it, guys! We made it to the end of the tracks!
Hey, look out, you crazy mutt! Slow down!
Finally showed up. I thought I was gonna be stuck with Lillian forever.
I'm the one who's gonna be stuck with you, Philip.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
We're coming, Dill. Great job, guys. Now all we got to do is get off of these tracks. That was fun. I'm coming, Chucky!
Hey, Chuckaroo, you okay?
It's a good thing you got here. I thought I was doomed. Look, Tobby, over there. I think that's the way out.
I see it. Okay, now all we got to do is figure out how to get there. Hold on, you guys. We got to figure out how these tracks go together.
Yeah, we're babies, not rocker scientists.
We're almost to them.
I hope they appreciate all this hard work. It's giving me a headache.
Okay, you guys, hop on! All right, you guys, let's move these tracks around so we can get out of here.
Yeah!
Then we can go find Joe.
Not him again.
Picked up all my friends!
That was fun.
I'm coming, Chucky!
Hey, Chuckaroo, you okay?
It's a good thing you got here. I thought I was doomed.
Hold on, you guys. We got to figure out how these tracks go together.
Yeah, we're babies, not rocker scientists.
We're almost to them.
I hope they appreciate all this hard work that's given me a headache.
Glad you guys finally showed up. I thought I was gonna be stuck with Lillian forever.
I'm the one who's gonna be stuck with you, Philip.
Nuh-uh.
All right, you guys, let's move these tracks around so we can get out of here.
Yeah.
Then we can go find Joe.
Do we have to?
Hold on, you guys! We got to figure out how these tracks go together!
Yeah, We're babies, not rocker scientists.
Glad you guys finally showed up. I thought I was gonna be stuck with Lillian forever.
I'm the one who's gonna be stuck with you, Philip.
Nuh-uh.
All right, you guys, let's move these checks around so we can get out of here.
Yeah!
Then we can go find Dill.
Can't we look for him later?
Thank you.
We're coming, Dill!
Great job, guys! Now all we got to do is get off of these tracks!
Well, this isn't so bad.
Get me out of here!
pick another adventure so we can go play.
Yeah! Let's go ride down the river in our Reptar Boaty Boat.
Come on, you guys. We got to get down this river to rescue Dill. We can use the stickies to fix the rock. Okay, you guys, help me watch out. We made it! We found Dill! Hiya, Dilly!
To take a nap.
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
We're not, Philip.
We're too, Lillian.
Come on, guys. Help me paddle.
Scared a shark was gonna eat my head again.
All right, you stupid mutt. You better not run into any rocks this time.
Whoops!
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
We're not, Philip.
We're too, Lillian.
Come on, you guys. We got to get down this river to rescue Dill.
Feels so good.
Don't sit on my side of the boat.
We made it! We found Dill!
Hiya, Dilly!
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
We're not, Philip.
We're too, Lillian.
Come on, guys. Help me paddle.
Oh, no. We're starting to sink. Let's fix that hole with a sticky.
Hey, she got it another sticky.
Good job, you guys. We got it with goldfish.
There's Dill. Thank goodness. I was scared a shark was gonna eat my head again.
Whoa! All that paddling made me want to take a nap.
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
We're not, Philip.
We're too, Lillian.
Come on, you guys. We got to get down this river to rescue Lil.
All that paddling made me want to take a nap.
Good thing I was there.
Come on, guys, help me paddle. Come on, you guys. We got to get down this river to rescue Dill. Oh, no. We're starting to sink. Let's fix that hole with a sticky. We got in another sticky. Good job, you guys.
Push!
The air is going out of our rug! Quick, use one of our stickies on the hole! Oh no! We're starting to sink! Let's fix that hole with a sticky! We made it! We found Dill! Hiya, Dilly!
Take a nap.
Good thing I...
Come on, guys! Help me paddle! The air is going out of our rug! Quick! Use one of our stickies on the hole! We got in another sticky! Good job, you guys!
Oh, aye, aye, Chaplin.
Chaplin.
was scared a shark was gonna eat my head again. All that paddling made me want to take a nap.
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
What not?
Come on, you guys. We got to get down this river to rescue Dil.
Slap the poopy deck!
We got it another sticky! The air is going out of our raft! Quick, use one of our stickies on the hole!
All that paddling made me want to take a nap.
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing...
Come on, guys, help me paddle. All that paddling made me want to take a nap.
Good thing I was there. If Lil was doing it by herself, she'd have just paddled on one side and we'd have gone around in circles.
We're not, Philip.
We're too, Lillian.
I wonder what else we can do.
Yeah, that's the ride we took in the reptar wagon that got us into the whole mess. Let's go again!
Okay, guys, help me figure out how to find a way through these cars.
If more people ride in their trikes, we wouldn't be having these problems. Are you sure we're on the right road?
Oh my gosh, there's cars everywhere!
lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Look at all these cars! We'll never get out! Turn into car people!
No, we won't. All we got to do is move some of the cars around so we can get through.
Hey, look out! Watch where you're steering!
He's doing the best as he can. Thanks for getting all the cars out of the way.
Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know.
We got to get the retro wagon through these cars.
How can I take a nappy with all of this loud driving?
Better get out of here soon.
Hey, watch where we're going.
Okay, guys, we're out of those cars.
How come I'm feeling hungry all of a sudden? Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we...
Okay, guys, help me figure out how to find a way through these cars.
If more people ride in their trikes, we wouldn't be having these problems. Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Look at all these cars! We'll never get out! We'll turn into car people!
No, we won't. All we got to do is move some of the cars around so we can get through. We're really moving now! Thanks for getting all the cars out of the way!
Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
We got to get the retro wagon through these cars.
Beep, beep.
Go, Dilly, go! Okay, you guys, we're out of those cars.
How come I'm feeling hungry all of a sudden? Boy, that's
That's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Okay, guys, help me figure out how to find a way through these cars.
If more people ride in their trikes, we'll be out of these problems.
Look out! Watch where you're steering!
He's doing the best as he can.
We did it! We got it past all the cars!
Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Look at all these cars! We'll never get out! Turn into car pants!
No, we won't. All we have to do is move some of the cars around so we can get through. We're really moving now!
Hey! You let Dale drive!
Thanks for getting all the cars out of the way.
Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
We got to get the reptile wagon through these cars.
Look at all these cars! There's bazillions of them!
Okay, you guys, we're out of those cars.
Hmm. How come I'm feeling hungry all of a sudden?
To drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Okay, guys, help me figure out how to find a way through these cars.
If more people ride in their trikes, we wouldn't be having these problems.
Look out! Watch where you're steering!
He's doing the best as he can.
We did it! We got it past all the cars!
Boy, that's a lot of cars.
It's a good thing we don't know how to drive, or else we might have got it squished.
Let's pick a pretty full adventure this time.
All right! We get to play with all those monkeys again.
Play? That's not playing. Playing's supposed to be fun. Those monkeys are scary.
But you were the braverest one of all, Chucky. You kept those mean old monkeys from getting Dale.
Well, yeah, I guess I did show them who's boss. Didn't I?
Yeah.
myself into these things.
You can't do it, Tommy!
Look, Chucky! On the bottom, look like a baby!
I'm an aeroplane!
We did it, Chuckaroo!
We got all the baby food back for Dill!
Alright, you stupid mutt! You better not run into any rocks this time!
Lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it. Get myself
into these things. I'll be coming out from there! Get me down!
I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
I'm an aeroplane!
You can't do it, Tommy!
Try to land on your diaper!
Keep coming, Tommy!
Give me down!
lots of monkeys, but I don't remember.
I'm an aeroplane!
I'll be shot down from there!
Try to land on your paper!
I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Ooh, makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Try to land on your diaper!
Try to land on your diaper!
How do I get myself into these things?
Go, Chicky, go!
All right, you stupid mutt. You better not run into any rocks this time.
Wah! Wah! Whoops! Wah!
Yikes! Wah! Yikes! Wah! Yikes! Wah! Whoops! Yikes! Wah! Wah!
I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much.
Ooh, makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Keep going, Jackaroo! I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Good one, Tommy!
I'll be coming up from there!
I don't know your diaper!
I got one, Tommy!
I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Get myself into these things.
Lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Coming up now from there! You can do it, Tommy!
Play, you big monkey!
This is fun! It's the flying chickaroo! I'm an aeroplane!
Try to land on your diaper! I'm ready to be done now!
Good one, Tommy!
How do I get myself into these
wings? Jimmy, love your wingies!
If I go up any higher, I'm gonna grow feathers!
Get them back, you monkey! It's the flying chuckaroo!
Lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Try to land on your diaper! I'm ready to be done now!
It's the flying chuckaroo! monkeys.
I remember lots of monkeys, but I don't remember flying up in the air so much. Makes me dizzy just thinking about it.
Let's keep exploring!
Yeah, let's play with Reptar.
You can always count on him for fun.
Or at least lots of stuff breaking.
Bonjour, this is Rex Pester reporting from Paris, the home of sidewalk cafes, high art, and now a rampaging carnivorous dinosaur!
Reptiles of bourgeois pre-cultural, Jurassic faux pas, lowest in class. I'm just in the food chain, Milan, New York, London, reptiles all the way. But here in Paris, he's a
crow!
There!
Crow!
Terrific!
His art is the chaos he creates. Each stomp and bang, a primal breaststroke. He dabbles in destruction the way others dabble in oils or clay. And Paris must be his pièce de résistance!
Cultural, Jurassic faux pas, lowest in class. Highest in the food chain, Milan, New York, London, reptiles all the rage. But here in Paris, he's a
clown.
There
goes
Terrible Avatar.
His reptilian roar, a universal cry for freedom. It's crushing blow to the enemies of elitist intellectualism. And victory for the common working man. And Paris looks to be his last chance. That was it all.
Reptiles of bourgeois pre-cultural, Jurassic faux pas, lowest in class. Highest in the food chain, Milan, New York, London, reptiles all the rage. But here in Paris, he's a
crow.
There.
Crows.
C'est quoi?
Reptar destroyed the city. Is there no stopping him? Will he destroy another one? Tune in tomorrow. This is Rex Pester. Big action news.
Hey guys, what did that have to do with our adventure?
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it.
Let's do it again!
This is Rex Pastor reporting live from Times Square, where a horrible tragedy is in progress. Reptar, the undisputed ruler of the natural world, is expanding his empire.
In the jungle, Reptar's king, not just over reptiles, but everything. No more challengers, he's won every fight. So Reptar turns his attention to the distant bright lights of the big city.
It's called the Big Apple, and Reptar's taking a bite. All these sweet little tasties, they're staying up all night. Reptar's hitting all the nightclubs, and this lizard's mean. The jungle may have been very fun, but fun is more his scene.
Love is quiet, the monkeys are bored. The jungle's more exciting when Reptar's around. Where's that big lizard? Everything reviled. With foes could make a man call.
The city lights are busted out and everything's lit by flames. After crashing all these parties, everyone's screaming. His way may not be great, his way may not be right, but he will make toast of the town before the end of the night.
The jungle, nature is king. Without atomic blizzard, it will start spring. In the Big Apple, all that's left is the core. So there's nothing left for Reptar. Everything's destroyed and everything's crushed. Every car and every bus, so Reptar is going home.
Destroyed the city. This is Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Reptar's trying to destroy the city! What great copy! I mean, what a terrible tragedy!
Reptar's just a gecko with an ancient soul. If it's her lingo, that means he's very old. Back in his day, all nature's for free. Not in the 60s, but in prehistory.
His future spoiled, his corpus rotten. Now his aura's bent. The only cool thing about this overgrown lizard, he's anti-establishment.
Screaming and everyone runs, but we'll sit in on his demonstration. This big lizard may be no flower child, but he's happy and he's trippy and he's groovy and wild.
His spiritual spoil, his core was rotten, and his aura's bent. The only cool thing about the tropical lizard is that it's established.
Take the time to smell the flowers. He's more lacking the senses than he didn't know. Beat it. He gets his kicks from a tiny fire. That's the juice that really makes him tick. Makes him tick.
Reptar's just a gecko with an ancient soul. But Golden Gate Park is now just a hole. Fisher and Ford has been beaten to clay. And now the task is now underway. the bay. Let's split the scene. There's no time to fuss, or he'll perforate our airspace with a beaming bus. So tell all the children, release all the doves. This is the end of the summer of love.
Reptars destroyed the city. This has been Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Konnichiwa. Looks like Reptar's set his sights on the east. I'm speaking with a very smart scientist guy who is explaining what we can do to stop this horrible beast.
Here we go again.
Scale density, proved it after tremendous retaliates in nature, rendering it impervious to all propulsive projectile attempts.
What are you trying to say?
Reptar's installational residence disrupts the airflow necessary to sustain aerobic attack vehicles, making them susceptible to the effects of gravity.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
But Reptar's flight is 2-7 for Jabbar, the vertical horizontal trajectory would atomize his reptilian structure. The bigger the reptile. The field estimates Reptar is the most powerful Bastillian force in Tectopia today.
Do you have a point?
Reptar's extremely powerful limbs can generate enormous seismic resonance, causing explosive tendencies in normally stable constructive matter.
This one.
With Reptar's weight at nearly 32 Newman tons, the vertical horizontal trajectory will analyze its reptilian structure. The bigger the reptile, the harder the fall. Incredible strength is matched only by its intelligence. Every scientific methodical blip warning. Every new optical endeavor counted by the brainy beast. Our only hope now is to give up and hope we'll set up a benign reptilian government. Balance and balance to keep it in reptile life.
That's what we will
destroyed the city? Is there no stopping him? Will he destroy another one? Tune in tomorrow. This is Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Hey, guys! What did that have to do with our adventure?
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Rex Pester in Moscow. We've just learned that an underground explosion has reanimated Reptar, a giant reptile from the Jurassic period heretofore assumed extinct. But in the eyes of this reporter, he's not extinct. Anymore.
Reptar's back. Moscow is his snack. Reptar's here. Run away in fear. In haste, in ice, for years and years and years. From the deep, awoken from his sleep by a thunderous fish of Siberia. Fishermen. Max, he's a king. So among the men of history. Was asleep on the fifth west, and did Rector's rest. So now he's free, wrecking everything he sees. Like a team, confused about a need. Combination skill and the man attitude. Rector, Rector's man, Jurassic was a fan. They shot as humankind evolved. Today's the day when everyone will pay the primordial cost as humankind renounces.
Reptars destroyed the city. This is Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Hey guys, what did that have to do with our adventure?
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again.
Bonjour, this is Rex Pester reporting from Paris, the home of sidewalk cafes, high art, and now a rampaging carnivorous dinosaur.
Agricultural Jurassic Opal, lowest in class, highest in the food chain, Milan, New York, London, Reptars all the rage. But here in Paris, he's a
his art is the chaos he creates. Each stomp and bite, a primal breaststroke. He doubles in destruction, whoever's dying oils or clay. And Harry looks to be his pièce de résistance.
Reptars, bourgeois, agricultural, Jurassic, Popa, lowest in class. Highest in the food chain, Milan, New York, London, Reptars, all the rage. But here in Paris, he's a clown.
His reptilian roar, a universal cry for freedom. Its crushing blow to the other hits of elitist intellectualism. And victory for the common working man. And Paris looks to be his la déclaration de droit de l'homme.
Reptars destroyed the city. This has been Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again.
This is Rex Pester, Big Action News. Our top story tonight, Reptar, a giant lizard inexplicably thrown forward from the Jurassic period, is attacking the city.
In the jungle, Reptar sting. Not just over reptiles, but everything. No more challengers.
One every time, so Reptar turns his attention to the distant prize lines of the big city. It's called the Big Apple, and Reptar's taking a bite. All these sweet little tasties, they're staying up all night. Reptar's hitting all the nightclubs. Man, this lizard's mean. The jungle may have been very fun, but Broadway's more his scene.
All is quiet, the locals are bored. The jungle's more exciting when Reptar roars. When the big lizard, everything will fire up. When folks can make a land, cause of the wild, the big city.
Everyone screaming, Reptar sings. His way may not be great, his way may not be right, but he was made to fill the town before the end of the night.
In the jungle, nature is king. Without an atomic wizard, it looks like spring. In the big apple, all that's left is the corn. So there's nothing left for Reptar. Everything's destroyed and everything's crushed.
Reptar destroyed the city. Is there no stopping him? Will he destroy another one? Tune in tomorrow. This is Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Hey guys, what did that have to do with our adventure?
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Peace, man. Or should I say, pieces. Things aren't very groovy here in the city of peace and love.
So, in hipster lingo, that makes me very hot. Back in its day, all creatures were free. Not in the 60s, but in prehistory.
His creature spoiled, his car was rotten, and his aura's bad. The only cool thing about this overgrown lizard is anti-establishment.
Everyone runs, but we'll sit in on his demonstration. This big desert may be no flower child, but he's coming and he's trippy and he's groovy and wild.
His spirit shines bright, his karma's right, and his aura's bent. The only cool thing about this overgrown lizard is energy establishment.
Not one to take the time to smell the flowers. He's more likely to senselessly beat a Nick. Beat a Nick. He gets his kicks from atomic power. That's the juice that really makes him tick. Makes him tick.
Reptar's just a gecko with an ancient soul. But Golden Gate Park is now just a home. Fisherman's Wharf has been beaten to clay. And now the trash is now under the bay. Then split the sea, there's no time to fuss. Or he'll parade our airspace with a big omnibus. So tell all the children, release all the doves. This is the end of the Sour of Love.
Destroyed the city. This is Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Konnichiwa. Looks like Reptar's set his sights on the east. I'm speaking with a very smart scientist guy who is explaining what we can do to stop this horrible beast.
Here we go again.
Reptar's scale density, further estimates resilience of nature, ready to improve also projectile attempts.
What are you trying to say?
Reptar's exhalational residence disrupts the airflow necessary to attack airborne attack vehicles, making them susceptible to the effects of gravity.
I'm not sure what you're doing.
When Reptar's height is 274 jabars, the vertical horizontal trajectory would atomize his reptilian structure. The biggest reptile, the heart of all. Field estimates Reptar is the most powerful Bastillian force to attack Belgium today.
Do you
Reptar's extremely powerful limbs can generate enormous seismic resonance, causing explosive tendencies in normal stable destructive
matter.
If Reptar's weight at nearly 32 newton tons, the vertical horizontal trajectory would atomize the Reptilian structure. The biggest reptile, the heart of the ball.
We have no standing orbit.
Incredible strength is matched only by its intelligence. Every scientific methodical plan thwarted. Every new hostilical endeavor counted by the Russians. Our only hope now is to give up and hope we'll set up a benevolent Chilean government, balanced and fair to human and reptile alike.
That's what we like.
Ooh! Reptars destroyed the city! This has been Rex Pester, Big Action News.
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's do it again!
Rex Pester in Moscow. We've just learned that an underground explosion has reanimated Reptar, a giant reptile from the Jurassic period heretofore assumed extinct. But in the eyes of this reporter, he's not extinct anymore.
Reptar back! Moscow is his snack! Reptar's here, run away in fear. In pastry ice for years and years and years. From the deep, awoken from his sleep by a thunderous spear. Now Siberian fishermen.
City? Is there no stopping him? Will he destroy another one? Tune in tomorrow. This is Rex Pester. Big action news.
Hey guys, what did that have to do with our adventure?
Nothing, I guess.
But it had Reptar in it. Let's pick another adventure.
We got to go down to the basement and rescue Angelica.
Could we just take a nap?
Oh, no! My cousin Angelica is stuck in one of my dad's inventions. We got to rescue her.
But, Toby, we're just babies. How are we supposed to know what to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off.
Tommy, he invented the Reptar wagon, and we got in all kinds of trouble riding around in that thing.
Oh, no! My cousin Angelica is stuck in one of my dad's inventions. We got to rescue her.
But, Tommy, we're just babies. How are we supposed to know what to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off.
We put it all together! We saved Angelica! Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go!
I don't know, Top.
Hi, Tommy. Hi, Chucky. Could you please help me and get me out of this thing?
Sure, Angelica. We'll help you.
We will.
She needs our help, Chucky.
Okay, Angelica, what do we got to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off.
Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go!
I don't know.
Oh no! My cousin Angelica is stuck in one of my dad's inventions! We got to rescue her!
But Tommy, we're just babies! How are we supposed to know what to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off!
Right! Now come on!
Hey! Somebody get me out of here!
What happened, Angelica?
I was looking for Cynthia and I got stuck in this thing! Now don't just stand there, you dumb babies! Get me out of here!
Well, have a nice day. Let's go, Tommy.
No! Angelica's my cousin and that means we got to help her!
But how, Tommy?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off!
Oh, Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go! Oh no! My cousin Angelica is stuck in one of my dad's inventions! We got to rescue her!
But Tommy, we're just babies! How are we supposed to know what to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off!
Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go!
Hey, somebody get me out of here!
What happened, Angelica?
Hey, you babies! I was trying to get Cynthia back from Dill, and I got stuck in this thing. Now quit standing around and get me out of here!
Well, have a nice day. Let's go, Tommy.
No! Angelica's my cousin, and that means we got to help her!
But how, Tommy?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off!
Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go!
I don't know, Tom.
Hey, somebody get me out of here!
What happened, Angelica?
Hey, you babies! I was trying to get Cynthia back from Dill, and I got stuck in this thing. Now quit standing around and get me out of here!
Well, have a nice day. Let's go, Tommy. come back when we're gone.
Right! Now come on, you guys, let's go! Oh no! My cousin Angelica is stuck in one of my dad's inventions! We got to rescue her!
But Tommy, we're just babies! How are we supposed to know what to do?
All you babies gotta do is find a way to hit that button so you can turn this thing off!
Another one.
guys, let's go.
Hey, somebody get me out of here!
What happened, Angelica?
I was looking for Cynthia and I got stuck in this thing. Now don't just stand there, you dumb babies! Get me out of here!
Well, have a nice day. Let's go, Tommy.
No! Angelica's my cousin and that means we got to help her.
But help...
Are you sure we're allowed to play with this stuff?
Thank you.
come on, you guys, let's go.
I don't know, Tommy. He invented the Reptar wagon, and we got in all kinds of trouble riding around in that thing.
Pick another adventure so we can go play.
Adventures were never really the same again. Now they were even better.